I got my cup up to the heavens. Another night I won't remember. I promise this my move forever.
Hey guys, it's Callie and I'm back with another video. So this video, I'm just gonna catch you guys up on some things, let you know what's been going on, and let you know what's happening with this content from my page, because I know I came, I made the 2 videos, and I kind of disappeared. But I'm letting you guys know that I'm gonna be more consistent with my videos now. I bought some more makeup things. I got some really cool new stuff that I'm gonna show you guys in this video. And I've got my days together that I'm gonna be doing my videos. Basically, I've got everything figured out, and I'm gonna catch you guys up and let you know what's going on. I had to get some stuff together for my family, but you know, we've gotten everything situated, whatever. And I'm back, and I promise I'm going to be more consistent. I'm actually gonna make 2 videos today. I'm not gonna put them both out today, but I'm gonna make 2. I'm gonna make this one, and then I'm gonna make a makeup video. Okay, so I was using this e.l.f. face primer and it ran out, so I went and got another one. But this, I got this one from Walmart, and it comes with 2 times as much as that one, and it was cheaper. And then you remember my video when I was using this and it was like spraying bubbles on my face because it was done. I bought a new one. Yes.
I'm watching.
Why?
I can't watch.
You're gonna make me nervous. So back to my video. I got this eyeliner. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's Maybelline. I got this from Ulta. It's a liquid liner. This is actually really good because I have a liquid liner that I use and I really like it. This one, and it's been hard for me to find a liquid eyeliner that has this. I don't know if you can see it, because all of them have like a brush, and I hate it, hate it, hate it, hate it. So I try to get a pencil. This one works actually really good. To do a wing, amazing. Like, I wanna try to see if I could go on Amazon and find like double packs of this. I love it. And it stays on a while. It doesn't stay on as long as this one though. And this one is from 5 and Below. So, shop smarter, not harder. I got this gel line. It's like a gel lip liner from Walmart as well. It's a Wet n Wild. And I'm trying to get like more fall color makeups because, you know, weather's changing, you know, the color of the clothes are changing, you know, the hair colors are changing. So this one is like a burgundy color. I actually haven't used it yet, cause I'm like kind of stuck on my brown and black lip liner, but we'll try to get out of that eventually. I also got these cool eyeshadow palettes, and my foundation is on like all my makeup. I don't know if you can see it because it spilled in my new makeup bag. Yeah, so if you see some foundation on my stuff, I didn't put it on there. It spilled. This is the Essence Beautiful palette. This is a neutral palette, and I've used this and I love it. I did a smoky eye with it. It's amazing. It's amazing. And they have these on sale 2 for $1. And I think that they were $10. And so these are the colors from right to left. It's In the Buff, Grey John, To Pay Up, True Me, On My Own, Fired Up, My Time, Coffee Talk, and Midnight. This Midnight, this black is so good. Like, it's so pigmented. It's amazing for a smoky eye. Like, amazing. this has been my go-to. You guys know from my other one, I didn't have this. I had the palette that I got for my birthday from my boyfriend's mom. That's the one that I used for my first video. But this one is great. For $10, it's great. And then I got this one. I honestly didn't even look at this one. I just got it because of the name. The name was catchy, so I got it. It's Spiritual Gangster. And the names of the colors are hilarious to me. So, yeah. And I've used this, I think, like once or twice. Or maybe not at all. It doesn't look like I used it, but I think I did. I don't know. Honestly, I don't. So, but I do think I used this. It doesn't look used. That's weird. Okay. Anyway. So, Rockstar, Major Key, Humble, It's a Star, She Bad, She Bougie, Bodak, Lemonade, Blessing, Super Bass, Antidote, No Limit, Holy Grail, Finesse, Do You Love Me, and Kiki. And these colors are pretty cool too. Like, they don't show the greatest, honestly. But, you know. I've used this top one. Don't ask me what color because I don't know. But that's why this bottom is still covered. You see, it still has a tape on it and the plastic. But this one's open because I've used one of these colors. I think it was one of these too. So I don't know. Yeah, that's that. So, I wanted to show you guys these lashes because they were so awesome. Like, for a while I like kind of stuck to a particular style of lash, but lately I've been trying, you know, different styles. These came with three different style lashes, and still got that midnight shadow on my hands. Anyway, these came with three different style lashes and this, but I already have one of these, so I'm kind of just leaving this in here so I don't lose it in case I need it, because I always misplace my other one. But yeah. And I did wear all three pairs. Okay. I did wear all three pairs. Don't ask me where the other two are. I have no clue. These are reusable. So, clearly, I don't know. But once I lost the first two, I decided to just put them back in here once I'm done. So, I do still have these. But they're awesome. They're different. If you like a dramatic lash with, like, I don't know, some sass to them, I guess, these are great. Every style. These are awesome. I got these off of Amazon. I got this makeup brush cleaner from Amazon for $19. It was on sale, though. It's usually $50. But I had caught it on a late night sale. And, is it $50 or, like, $48, $49? I don't know. Whatever. It was 75% off. So. And it's electric. And this little piece right here, piece, and it comes with these black pieces. And basically, you attach this white piece to the bottom, to this. You attach it in there. And then to this, you put it on. Pull it in. What I will tell you is hard to take out. It's hard to pull it out once it's in there. But get a brush. There's different, these things are different sizes for different brushes. So you get a brush that fits. Get some water because it comes with this bowl. Get some water. I have a cup of warm water. Get some water. Pour it in there. I got some makeup brush shampoo. Put like 2 drops. You put it in upside down. Put it in the water. Well, turn it on. You could turn it on first. And it's spinning. Put it in the water. In here. And this is actually really good. Like, I use this. I ordered it because I was doing my daughter's makeup for Halloween, and I wanted to wash my brushes. Because, you know, I have my foundation stuff in my brush, and I don't want to use it on their face. You just spin it around in the water until I feel like it's clean. Maybe 30 seconds. Turn it off. Take it out. Now, this is how you dry it. Because it says it dries in 10 seconds, which is a little, it takes a little more than 10 seconds, but you turn it back on and just let it spin out. And it spins out, and it's basically just spinning the water off. It's not like going all over me. Even with my bigger brushes, I'll try to show you one with a bigger brush, just so that you can see it. I'm gonna do my foundation brush. Okay, turn it off. And this is basically dry. It's not completely dry, but it's like pretty much dry. So let this spin out. It does come with a rack that you could like see how I said it's not completely dry. I would just take it off the white part and sit it on the rack, but it's hard. Now I'm gonna just do it again. I'm gonna do it again with my foundation brush. Let me just find one that it goes into. There we go. Okay, see? Black part on the brush. White piece goes in the bottom. Okay. And then put it onto the machine. Okay, let's see. Yep, this one there, good. And if you can see it, yeah, you see, spinning. Now, let's put it in the water. Let's let you spin out. Mm-hmm. And the bigger brushes seem to dry better, honestly. Like, I don't know why, but they just... This is my foundation brush, and I'm about to go make a video, so I gotta make sure that this dries. I really need to make sure this dries really good. And then I get the makeup out. And see? See how the water's changing color? Getting all that makeup off that brush. I just like squeeze out the extra stuff off of it. Although you don't have to do that, they just tell you to turn it on and let it spin out the water. But I just feel nervous that it might like start spinning water everywhere. And I don't do that. So now it's spinning to dry. They say it should take only 10 seconds. That's what it says on the instructions. I have the instruction manual right here. Let's stop it. Let's see. Ooh, I'm going to have to move this back on here because it's like coming off. Keep coming off. So, that's that. Okay. That's that. Oh, it's dry. I'm really gonna need to glue this back on here. I got these lashes. They are from Bonnie the Lash Fairy. Now, I've only worn one pair, and that's the pair, its name is Cassidy. Those lashes are so pretty. Like, I'm gonna put her Instagram down in the description box, and you guys should go check them out. But Cassidy, remember the name, Cassidy. These lashes are amazing. Now, once again, I don't know where they are because sometimes I take my lashes off and they're just gone. And typically, if I'm doing my makeup, I'm going somewhere, I'm drinking, I'm lit, and that's that, period. But yeah, I'm ordering another pair of these, believe me. I have three other pairs because I got four. These are ten. The Cassidy's are $10, and the case is like so pretty. You see it, and like they're all. It's all glittery inside. It's so pretty. Like I'm gonna keep this case. I know that. Even if I put some other lashes in here, I'm keeping these cases. I got these. The name of these are Bonnie. Oops. These are Bonnie, and I'm trying not to make them fall out. I actually think I'm gonna put these on for the video that I'm doing today. These are Bonnie, really pretty. These are Hot Girl. Maybe I'll put the Hot Girls on today. Who knows? Let's see. Ooh, can't open them right now. Oh yeah, I like these. I think I'm gonna put these on today. These are Hot Girl. Oh yes, I'm putting these on for my look today. So you guys will see these in my makeup video. The Hot Girl and Bonnie, these two are $12. And then I have Bonnie Twin, so they're kind of the same. They're kind of the same as the other one. They're just a little, I would say they're a little less dramatic than those ones that I just showed you, the Bonnies. These are Bonnie Twin. And these are $12 also. But yeah. You guys should definitely go check out her Instagram. Bonnie the Lash Fairy, that's the name of the Instagram. I'm going to put it down below in the description box. Just in case you forget, definitely go check it out, though. Those lashes are lit. And they are good for multiple wears. Because those Cassidy's are somewhere in my house. And I wore them, like, four times after I bought them. Not like, back to back. Like, I wore them once, and then I wore another pair for something else, and then I wore them again. So I was looking for a skin routine because I didn't really have one, and I noticed that my face has started to break out with like little red bumps or whatever, and I was freaking out a little bit. So I got these two from Walmart. I actually looked on YouTube to see like what kind of routine people do like for their face, especially like the makeup pages or whatever, and a lot of them do use this. I also saw Ponds, I think it's called, and I saw that and I was gonna get it, but I was like, I'm gonna try this first. And I actually really like the results that I'm getting with this. I feel like my skin has like this natural shine. Like if you can see now, like I'm not sweating or anything. My face is just has a glow. I would recommend this. And it came with these wipes. And so like sometimes, like if, for instance, if I go out and I have makeup on and I don't feel like doing a whole face wash, I'll use a wipe and just clean off majority, and then in the morning I'll do this. These lipsticks. So I got these lipsticks off of Amazon, and they're basically a matte lipstick. They are really, really good. Like they stay on for a while. And the matte, like, I have these liquid matte lipsticks, and when you put them on, like, they make my lips feel rough, and I don't like that, like, because, you know, if I want to be, you know, kissing my man or something, like, I don't want my lips to feel rough. So these are really good. Like, they go on smooth, kind of almost like lip gloss, but they don't feel like lip gloss. They don't have that wetness that lip gloss has. And I got a lot of, most of the colors are like reddish colors. Just because, like I said, I'm trying to do a lot of, you know, warm colors. It's fall. I like red lipstick, but I don't want to do the same color red lipsticks. I don't want to do bright lipstick all the time. So these are perfect. Yeah, let me tell you guys this because it's funny, but it's not funny. So, about, I will say about two, almost 3 weeks ago, I was like, you know what? I haven't made any content for my YouTube channel. I want to make some videos. I'm sure that the people, even though I don't have that many subscribers right now, I was like, I'm sure that the people that do watch me are wondering how I started a channel and just stopped making videos. And, you know, we're probably looking to see what I was doing. So I made a video. I made two videos. I made one video, you know, telling you guys my plan for the channel and everything. And then I made another video with my daughters and we were doing a Q&A. I go to edit the videos. And because my phone is broken, I didn't realize that the speaker when I make my videos didn't work. So I go on iMovies to edit my video and there's no sound. To say I was irked would be an understatement. So I just deleted the videos, I got upset, and I just didn't make the videos. Realizing that this is my YouTube and this is something that I want to do today, I'm making the video over, I'm gonna edit it, I'm gonna put it up, and we're gonna move forward. I'm going to give content every week. I'm going to do two videos every week. One video is gonna be viewer's choice. I'm gonna let you guys tell me what kind of video you want me to make. And that's the video I'll make. And then another video is going to be makeup. And that's how I'm going to do my channel. Because I want my subscribers to be as involved with my videos as possible. So one video. What are you doing? So one video is going to be you guys' choice. Whether you want me to do a Q&A, a challenge, anything. Whatever. Story time. Whatever you guys want me to do, I will do for a video, and the other video is going to be makeup. So you will get makeup every week and another video every week. It's going to be Tuesdays and Fridays. That's when I will put out my videos. Also, comment below and let me know if you want me to do the look that I did with this hairstyle. I'm going to put a picture somewhere on the screen to show you what the look looked like, because a lot of people were asking me and inboxing me, how did I do it? Oh, they like the color, they like the lashes, they like this, they like that. So tell me if you want me to make a video with doing the hair, because the hair didn't come like this, I did it like this, and the makeup, and I will get the hair again, do the hair, and do the makeup, and show you guys how I did the whole look. And I think that's gonna be it. So thank you for watching. Again, I promise I'm gonna be more consistent with my videos. I am going to try to give you guys good content. Stay beautiful. I'm out.